All right, everyone, it's time for Music Monday today, and it will get you feeling in the holiday spirit. It is a new single from local singer Lexi, who released her first album in 6 years earlier this summer.
Now she is part of a Motown Gospel Christmas, the new album out for Christmas. This single is an update rendition of the Jackson 5 classic. Here is Lexi singing Give Love on Christmas Day.
People making lists, buying special gifts, taking time to be kind to one and all. It's that time of year when good friends are near and you wish you could give more than just presents from a store. Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Oh, even the man who has everything would be so happy if you would bring him love on Christmas Day. No greater gift is there than love. Love, love. It's that once a year when the world's sincere and you'd like to find a way to show the things that words can't say. So why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Oh, every man and the couple upstairs all need to know there's someone who cares. Give love on Christmas Day. Hey, no greater gift is there than love. What the world needs is love. Yes, the world needs more love. So give love on Christmas Day. Oh, every little child on Santa's for your love underneath his tree, so give love on Christmas Day. No greater gift is there than love. What the world needs is love. Yes, the world needs more love. So yeah, what the world needs is love. Yes, the world needs. Give love away and make the world better. Give love away, we got to come together. Oh, oh, oh. Give it, yeah. Give it, yeah. Give it, yeah. Ooh, oh, oh.
On this Christmas.
Give it away on this Christmas.
Hey.
Just a little Christmas.
Just a little Christmas. Lexi, thank you so much for being with us.
That's great. Hi.
Looks like I forgot to wear my red today.
You know, morning is the worst time for singers. I'm like, I'm trying.
You were fabulous.
You sounded great.
Oh, girl.
We're over there like.
Catch me at noon.
Will do. Well, tell us about this album that you're a part of.
Well, it's called A Motown Gospel Christmas, and I'm on Motown Gospel label with some great, great, great artists. Brian Courtney Wilson, Gene Moore, Tasha Cobbs Leonard, doing some great things. It's a great album.
Okay. Yeah.
Great Christmas album.
Let's talk about your album, too, that you released a little earlier this year. Your first one in 6 years.
Yeah.
Tell us about it.
It's called Just Listen, and it's been doing pretty, pretty good. And so I'm back. I'm back, guys. It's been six years since I put out anything, and so coming back, it was like, oh, I'm so scared, but it's doing very well. And the Christmas song, it's
It's a beautiful song.
It's the number one holiday song in the country.
Congratulations.
Amazing.
But here's the thing. Maybe you weren't making music for 6 years.
Yeah.
However,
yes.
You have the craziest Instagram following. You have like 30 million views.
How weird is that?
All combined.
Like 200,000 people subscribing to you.
Yes.
Yeah, on YouTube. I'm just doing funny stuff. You know, I work every day.
Mm-hmm.
And so, you know, working and doing this, my gospel album and everything, I just want to do something, blow off some steam.
Yes.
And people just started liking it and start subscribing to my channel, and I just start having a good time.
That's
just
awesome.
Doing goofy stuff, just goofy stuff on YouTube.
You're goofy, huh?
Yeah, just a little goofy.
I'm gonna have to check that out.
Do that.
Very cool.
She's so fun.
Yeah. Well, how can people get your music?
Well, they can go anywhere that they buy music. We're at Walmart. You can get it, you know, physical copy. And if you do it digitally, anywhere, Spotify, Amazon, iTunes, everywhere you buy music, we're there.
And then what about people who want to see this goofy side?
If you want to see the goofy side of me, go to YouTube and type in Lexi Television.
Right.
Lexi Television. And I'm Lexi Television on Instagram as well.
Yes. Trust me, you'll thank me later. You're welcome.
Just got yourself another couple thousand
followers.
A little something. Lexi, thank you so much for being here.
So glad to be here. Thanks for having me.
Beautiful voice.
Yes. Next time, afternoon, and then I'm really going to give it to you.
Okay. Exactly. All right. Whatever you say.